hot food. Hotter feud. The main entree, an encore. A day after Thanksgiving, the big meal ticket to Eaton in the Eastern Finals ain't on this table. It's on this one, where they'll be serving a second collision course of pure chaos. To whichever remains hungriest when the 12-1 Rams and the 11-2 Crusaders meet at this fork in the road. Green Machine Gun Gannon Jones previewed the problems he'd produce. But Russ Sykes and Xavion Griffin-Haynes holstered him later that silent series. Addressing their own fourth, the Rams stamped rare mail. The Travelers, packing a 94-14 record the past eight campaigns, planned unloading and leading at the guest house.
Get him.
Yes.
With Jones steering the drive across the border on stunt car wheels.
Yeah.
The landlords stayed longer locked in punt mode, but Riley Daniels TN-toed a boomer. Veal shrill notes amplified near midfield because of these Chet Yardley chunk yards. Run! A sharper D harmony was soon played. Then throwcalist Braden Atkinson began carrying a 4-2. Just duets with Gavin Waddell, Jaden Alford, and Adrian Silver Jr. took them pre-Christmas corralling at the enemy doorstep. Where rock star Devon Thomas piped in.
Devon Thomas into the end zone for a Rolesville touchdown.
Daniels preferred Allegro style during his hit.
Yep.
For the foe, Nick Leonard leaves space upfield. But a Jonathan Hennett hunt bagged Jones behind the line. From there, Long Rangers, which oughta benefited both rosters, slipped right through Wrangler fingers.
Yeah, that's what we called it. Because I told him, watch quarterback. This quarterback started coming forward. I said, turn.
Three straight penalties assessed against the Rams propelled the Crusaders 30 free clicks near the session recess. Oh! Oh, no. The laundry-aided tray try only verified ball don't lie. Otherwise, this survival of the finest maintained a capacity crowd of mystery. Lunacy hung above and affected the entire end counter. Allow me to count how.
Watch the outside, watch the outside.
Let's go, Dad. Let's go, Dad. Let's go.
Find somebody, that's fine.
Nine holding fouls were pasted on Rolesville. Among 16 total flags for minus 145 yards. It still strung together an almost all Atkinson archery exhibition and solved this stripe crisis. He identified the usual suspects. And Jack McHugh, who heisted the hoist worth 19. Offered aerobics put them in better shape. Then Jonathan Dunn refused to go down until reaching reward. We'll be right back. Coach Lamont Ragland's pick predict proved true. When Marquise Bryant dove right in front of this bullet. Taking fun for the team. But here's where a second uncharacteristic Rolesville appeared. It would squander five consecutive offensive opportunities to add advantage during a rough result patch. Alford must have needed community watch, since no ref rescue allowed a mugging inside the 12. See something? Say something. The home robbery met a karma call in the Ram neighborhood. Jovan Wright definitely late separated Aiden Small's big game, while accomplice Chase Heath recovered it. Hard knocks or not, the Rams navigated three violations as far as the Crusader 29.
Everybody in PC.
but couldn't quite get her done. With Rolesville afflicted five times alone. Steel Sykes sent Jones to his knees and this battle to its conclusion with Ram repossession. They just couldn't hold on to it.
Back up!
Give me a good bounce.
Interruption put the pop in a crucial stop that reclaimed a golden chance around the center emblem. Spurred by the gas-guzzling Devon Thomas and the clutch Jaden Alford, this thundering herd trampled to the enemy seven. where the ensuing insanity suddenly developed. Like when the state's leading kicker lost his footing on his approach, forcing a point-blank shank. Then, when Wright's PBU bounced wrong. Then, when Jones miraculously saved two fumbles. Then, when Jones magic wanded a 3rd-and-16 into this Joey Johnski-vasion. Then, when this deflection went Yardley's direction instead. From tight to tied, just that fast. Which is about the speed Rolesville reverse tide from ebb to flow. Dunn's dynamic 25 prompted a quick revive. Thomas punched through and outraced a fateful fist. The man's command performance. Daniels completed the combo.
Brown and people back to receive.
Except the most Rolls foul trait this night now emerged. Failure to hammer denial into the quarry coffin. Attacked on illegal roughness helped teleport the Crusaders 70 yards in 7 snaps and just 1 minute 59 seconds. Smalls located Leonard to cross the line. Cardinal Gibbons must have rubbed the rosary and cast its do or die on the deuce. Prayers right dashed. So even if the normal operating procedure was blurred,
Gavin Waddell cradled control of a one-point edge, giving his 7,200-yard advance unit four cracks at draining every Crusader timeout and sealing the deal using a single chain move.
Yankee left. Well, Yankee left. Hey, Yankee left. Yankee left.
But short left Cardinal Gibbons a shot.
Go get him! Go get him! Go get him! Go get him! Go get him!
And a defense which had not permitted a second half point the whole playoffs relinquished its third TD in this 4-minute period. Jones capped the flip. Smalls hauled the double bonus. An epic conflict still wasn't over. Unless the Crusaders prayed loose any Hail Mary before it could be lofted into the heavens. And unless the officials let it happen by ignoring any steel-proof whistle. Was over. Forget just desserts. This just hurts.
When I first got over here, when y'all was fresh, dog. I hate we didn't get a chance to finish, brother. Thank you, man. Thank y'all. I mean it, man. Y'all know I'm here. I told y'all this is not just a 4-year plan, man. It's a 44-year plan. It's not over. Don't sign Coach Rack off thinking I'm another coach and you can just bypass. Nah, y'all stuck with me for the rest of y'all lives. You got me?
Yes, sir.
Y'all stuck with me for the rest of y'all lives, man. It's beyond football. It's so much bigger than football. I love y'all boys, man. Take it.
Don't take it lightly, this year, Julius. I'm telling you, it's a vapor. It's gonna go fast. It's gonna go fast, freshman. Don't take it light. Don't take it light. We got work to do. A whole lot of it. A whole lot of it. Again, I'm not hurt because we lost. I'm more so hurt because we didn't finish. It happened for a reason. It sucked that it happened how it happened, but it had to happen, guys. I promise y'all this ain't it, though. This is a question mark, not a period. It don't end it. It's a question mark. Dot, 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 dot. That's finished, dog. Let's go.
I love all y'all.
Love all y'all. Love y'all, boys. Hey, from here on out, it's how you respond.
No, it's over for now. The Great is back. We'll be back. The quarterback will be back. The pass back, Cume, will be back. The most bountiful booter will be back. Meaning rack will look back and see enough talent back to get back here. That weight will be measured in the pounds of heartbeats. I'm Don Fuller, Easyweight Television.